Hey guys, it's Andre from the High Performance Academy, and we're here with Eric from MSD. Now, MSD have just got their brand new Brainwave system here that they're promoing. So Eric, first of all, let's talk about Brainwave. What is it?
Absolutely. Brainwave is a new idea for MSD. We wanted to stop making so much of an MSD product and make more of a product for the industry. Currently, you can buy a computer that says, you know, Intel inside, or a radio that says Bluetooth compatible. And basically, this is multiple products that all communicate through a single place. Well, we thought, let's take that same idea and bring it to the automobile. We're working with manufacturers. What they'll do is they'll put a Brainwave logo on it. And, you know, the industry can buy products. You might order something from a parts catalog and it'll say Brainwave compatible. And you know that it's part of the Brainwave. It'll plug in. The advantage there is you can buy multiple products, multiple companies, and share sensors. You might be able to have your air suspension looking at transmission and looking at vehicle speed. So at a certain RPM or a certain speed, it lowers the car. You might decide to install a new dash on your car, and rather than having to add multiple sensors, the dash just plugs in and gets all the sensors from the network, and it just communicates. And we're using a single connection system. It's all the same. One wire from the front to the back of the car, everything would just tee into it. It's fully expandable. You can make it as simple or as complicated as you need.
So basically, you're talking almost like a CAN bus network on steroids, I guess?
Essentially, a CAN bus system is kind of like ice cream. There's many flavors. This is a flavor. It's just a much better platform, if you will.
So let's talk about one simple example. Let's talk about a fuel pump. So unlike a CAN bus, which is only really communicating data, your Brainwave bus or communication system also includes power and ground. That's correct?
Well, to an extent. Anything that's going to need to move current, if you will, obviously that's going to require additional power and ground. However, if you look at a current fuel pump, you know, a fuel pump turns on and off, and there's really nothing spectacular about it. By integrating a system like this, it allows you to look at fuel pressure differences to say, well, you know, I've got this much pressure in, this much pressure out. Hey, I might have a 40% life expectancy on the filter. Same thing for pump life. It allows you to monitor things you can't do right now.
So it's going to make basically building a car, piecing together a car and modifying a car much simpler, because all of these components are just going to plug together and work, correct?
Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, if you think about it right now, if you have a car that's working and you've got gauges in the car and you decide, well, I want to add a dash, or I want to add, you know, anything, you might have to stack multiple sensors, multiple harnesses. You know, if you wire in multiple products in a car, you might have 10 wires for each product and you get a giant wiring harness in the end. Plus, you've got sensors just stacked on top of each other. Where this says, "Well, we already have oil pressure. Let everybody have access to it, you know." And at that point, yes, it plugs in, and they're all working together.
It's a smart idea, and I know that a lot of people get put off modifying cars because of that wiring nightmare. So anything that can make that simpler's got to be a big advantage. Now, one of the problems I guess I see with this is you really, for this system to fly, for it to work well, you're going to need to get a lot of manufacturer support out there. Has that been much of a challenge?
Oh, you know what? To my surprise, it's been a huge deal for us. We brought this on board and we kind of showed it to the other manufacturers 3 days ago. And within 24 hours, we had multiple companies wanting to work with us. And even now, we've still got guys stopping by the booth wanting information. They want to be a part of it. I think they realize that there's a niche in the market and there's something missing, and this is an opportunity to fill that.
Great. Now, this product, obviously, you're only really promoting it here. It's not really something that's out there, and you do need that manufacturer support. What sort of time frame do you think we would be looking at before Brainwave is actually something that we're seeing on aftermarket products?
Well, I'll tell you this. MSD already has a couple of products like the Atomic LS and the Transmission Controller that are Brainwave compatible. And early on, we've had a couple manufacturers that have been on board. So, you know, I don't think Brainwave will ever be completely finished. I think it's going to continue to evolve. But I think probably within the next 6 months or so, you'll start to see other manufacturers have product that's ready to jump on the bus.
Well, look, it's a really exciting technology. Anything that makes our lives easier in the aftermarket, I'm all for. I can't wait to see where it goes to. Thanks a lot for taking the time to talk to us.
Absolutely. And thank you guys for stopping by.
For online tuning courses, visit learntotune.com.